This specimen is an aggregate of mineral grains. Its primary minerals effervesce or fizz vigorously in hydrochloric acid. The major mineral composition seems to be calcite or aragonite. This specimen has fossils, including the shell casts of a large bivalve animal. Fragments of other fossils are also visible on the surface of this specimen. The matrix around the fossil seems to be composed of silt or clay-sized particles. This small specimen does not display any layered fabric.